Okay, so I finished the back of the violin, and it looks like this. Pretty nice. Now I got to do the front side, and to do that, I'm going to take the belt sander and just kind of come in and rough shape the bezels, and then I'll come in with some like 120 or most likely 40 grit, and then work my way up to 120, and then finishing up the sides, and then smooth out the inside. So let's get to it. So an interesting thing about this wood that I'm using to make this violin is it's extremely dense. And the thing about that is, it's really dense. Like, it's so dense that if I were to take this screw and try to screw it into this wood, which is the same chunk as the violin, it'll snap the screw. Watch. All right, it didn't work that time.